Hello guys and welcome to another unboxing. Here we have an order from Sierra Handmade. This was the second package which unfortunately got lost and came back to Sierra, and she sent it again to me and it arrived safely. Really thankful for that. So let's see what inside. Here we have another blue crystal salt bath salt, pain relief bath salt, ocean breeze. Oh, that's one of my absolutely fave scents. Ocean breeze is so refreshing and relaxing. I love it. So we have Dumpy shellfish bath bomb dust, sun and sand. Wow, it looks very interesting at the colors. I'm really excited to see how the water look like. If you want to see bath bombs, demos or bath dust like this, check out my Instagram where there I post all bath bombs and demos. So here we have Mermaid Dreams bath bombs scented in margaritas, lime and coconuts. Very beautiful details and glitter inside. So here we have totally awesome bath bomb, sweet pink sandal, and I think it should be sandalwood. This is turtle with small sweet eyes. So let's grab deeper. Here we have a flamingo. Party like a flock star bath bomb, blue raspberry scented. It's a flamingo, I think. So what the oh my gosh. To drink a flamingo drink bottle. It's so funny. What a cool idea. Thank you, Sarah. You're the best. I love you. Absolutely, I love you. So, you're a crabby bath bomb. Is the Carl Court and Beach Bomb scented. So I feel something else. Here we have for external use only direction. It's a body scrub. Let's see the texture. And it's beautiful, like always. Look at this, it's crystal, it's so pretty. And it smells so good. It smells like, it's a cinnamon scent, coffee cake. Yeah, it's really coffee and scented. And oh, it's called Galactic Sugar Scrub. So you can see here. It smells so awesome. So this was another unboxing. Thank you for watching and hope we see you for the next time. Bye guys!